sometimes you just got to
for the defenders, Alan Henderson at 21.
It's a big shot. Like Joel's offensive quarterback there. It's huge. Last
year, Eric
Brunson, defensively, you know, we played pretty good on the first shot throughout the game. And then Henderson started to get it going there and really cut the door.
For the Bulldogs, Cole Felix.
So proud of the guys. He's a good weight. He turned over there with the ball.
And the 13. From
having
and a shot at 3.
Mindset
and foul. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for attending tonight's game. Our return to action Saturday as they travel to Kansas City, Iowa, to play against the
Northwest Conference. The Saints always look forward to
the opening
was
to the Northwest
Conference.
That
was a big reason. There is a good game for
everything on the
second
football.
So many
versions of the
national
offer.
Transition.
And now
they're
going to jump you guys. See
you
later. As you leave, stay warm. Start struggling with that.
Really, if Henderson didn't go in the second half, I thought our defense was really strong throughout the night.
Remus looked phenomenal once again. 22.5 rebounds, 4-9 shooting. He's playing out of his mind at points in tonight's game.
Yeah, he was really good. He continues to make big shots for us, and played a lot of minutes again. But you can see the finishing that legs and the threes at the end. But really liked how Justin Pearson made some big plays for us defensively and offensively. He stepped up with two big free throws. These gutsy kids, and they're just proud of them.
And Ryan Holter had a nice game. He finishes with 10 points, knocked down 2 3-pointers.
Big threes from Ryan, but even more so, I felt like he was really active. He was hand on some balls, and it's good to see him start to get back into our routine.
But you have won 5 of 6 here in the G-Pack, starting to find your rhythm in the right time of the year.
Hope so. We got to keep going. We can't let up. You know, I think there's so many things that we can improve on, but these guys are every day in practice, and they have a desire to get better, and they're just going to keep growing.
Congratulations on the win. That's before you mentioned.